One of the things God's doing right now is waiting for an organization like My Faith Votes to tell the story of what God is doing in this country. God is using this moment to use organizations like My Faith Votes to remind us that we have to be a part of this process. We have to get our voice heard.
Be a part of the process. Visit donate.myfaithvotes.org and make a donation today. You can help My Faith Votes ensure that Christians get out and vote.
First and foremost, the Bible says in the book of Proverbs, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he's old, he will not depart from it. We love that verse. Everybody loves that verse as a believer. The word to train up means to touch the palate of or to cultivate a taste for. Hebrew mothers and midwives used to chew carrots or celery or whatever, take it out of their mouth, put it on the tip of their finger, and touch the palate of their infant. That would engage the salivary glands and create an appetite. It would literally cultivate a taste in that child for that kind of food. That's the same word he used in that scripture. So first and foremost, as parents, we have to be chewing on the Word of God and living it out in our lives. The things that are caught are far better than the things that are taught. So if we want to equip them, we need to let them see a movie in our own lives. Our lives are the silver screen.